Hey YouTubers, I'm getting ready to pull this fish trap out of this drainage ditch. You can see it over there. I see some movement. We'll see what's in it. There's a surrounding area. About 20 miles of swampland, nothing but swampland in that direction. This will probably be my last attempt at saving any fish that are in here before it dries up. Okay, let's pull it up and see if we can do that without taking a nosedive in the water. I put those sticks on it yesterday so it would sink. Didn't think about it might create problems pulling it out. Yeah, I see something in there. This isn't easy to do one-handed. I should have got the GoPro. But I haven't taken it out of the box yet. Oh, come on. Here we go. Mosquito buzzing me. two feeders for the pickerels. Three feeders. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. I think that does it. In. Eleven. Yeah, that does it. Yep, that does it. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye for now.